A DXF, or Drawing Interchange Format, file is a common file type used by CAD and various software packages. DXF files can be used in vector formats, which allow CNC machines to follow their two-dimensional paths. DXF files are similar to DWG files, though they're more compatible with other software packages since it's openly documented. DWG files can differ per release, so I recommend sticking with DXF as much as possible. DXF was originally created by Autodesk, so it's no surprise that Fusion 360 can export as a DXF file. In previous lessons, I prepared this phone stand part for laser cutting. In addition to checking the scale and closed profiles, we took a look at projecting all of the 3D bodies into a single sketch. We'll now use this single sketch as a way to export our design as a DXF file. I'll start by toggling open the component and the sketches folder. It's here that we'll find the single sketch that contains everything needing cut. I recommend naming your sketches, especially when it's ready for the laser cutter. This can be helpful if you ever share the file with others or plan to work on it later down the road. Simply select the sketch once and click a second time to edit the name. We can then type out "ready for laser cutter." Exporting a Fusion 360 sketch as a DXF file is as simple as right-clicking on the sketch in the Fusion 360 browser, followed by Save as DXF. We can then define the file name and location. I'll save this as the phone stand for laser, and I'll save it to my downloads folder. This process is done locally on your computer and should be fairly quick. Keep in mind this DXF file will only include what's within this single sketch, regardless of what else exists in your design file. After exporting your DXF file, consider opening it in Fusion 360 or a graphics program to check the file for accuracy. In Fusion 360, simply go to File, Open, and select the DXF file. This is a great way to double check that everything was included in your DXF export, that all your contours are closed, that the text has bridges, and that no stray sketch objects were included in the export. It's important to note that selecting DXF as the export type from the File Export option or the A360 Hub will provide you with a DXF file that includes all sketches in your design file. This method can be used if your design includes only a single sketch. However, if your design includes more than one sketch, you'll want to create a sketch specific to the contours for the laser cutter and export that single sketch as a DXF. To summarize, Fusion 360 allows you to quickly export a sketch as a DXF file from the right-click menu. Avoid using the DXF option from the File Export menu or the A360 Hub, as that will include all sketches in your design, resulting in a messy or corrupt DXF file. DXF files can also be exported from Fusion 360's drawing workspace.